Hey, what's going on, buddy? My name's Chris, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Shadow Mordor. So many things going on right now. Last episode, we killed two Orc chiefs and branded a shoot ton of people. Please don't swear, this is a Christian video. Thank you. Oh my god, we're two missions right beside each other. This time we'll hopefully continue to kill more warchiefs, because that sounds fun. My mouse is not locked in the game again. Hold on, let me see if I can fix that. It's not working. I don't know. Alright, well, it seems wherever my mouse is on the screen, it doesn't lock in, which is weird. I don't know why. The archers will project a vomit draw. Oh no, this. Okay. Actually, I don't know what I'm scared for. The grogs are pretty freaking crazy.
Show him the safety he can expect with a wretched grog at his doorstep.
It's weird they introduced new monsters to this, but also I like he doesn't have a pouch on his neck until I get on his back for some reason. Cool.
Alright. Oh, it's time to wreck. Can we really be able to kill him so easily? Rip.
I don't know why my first instinct was to eat. Remember training! Hello. I don't know why I specifically projectile vomit. You'd think just killing them would be fine. But no, not projectile vomit. Hey. What to next? What to next, grog friend? Alright, let's go up here. So we can't really go the other way. Oh, what is going on? Alright, yeah. These guys are very hard to control. Oh, that's not where I was trying to go, buddy, but okay. Wherever the big guy wants to go, I guess. Okay. Yeah, the thing with these giant models like this, they don't really work very well in small enclosed spaces. And I think what's going on right now is kind of showing why that's a thing. I think it's a good part, isn't it? Hey. Wonderful. Oh, there's one here. Oh, got them all. Look at that. Hey. Alright, we need to get down. Also, I'm gonna die soon. Ah, here we go. Perfect subject to eat. Why would one of them run at me? That just seems like a really bad idea in general, to be fair. Get him? Oh, I did! Good job, buddy. Can I eat any of you? Hello. Hello. Hey. Ooh, we still have quite a few to go, actually. And thrown up on. Great. Oh, there's one here actually. Hello. Good grog. Good groggy. Good. Yeah. We're getting very close to dying though. Oh, wait, what? That's 20 already? Good. Yeah. Let's see how well you do. Beast Witcher. Sure you can add anybody? I need to eat. Opals and bananas, please. Eat opals and bananas. There we go. Wonderful. Another one. And another one. Oh, wow. That actually was kind of painful, wasn't it? Yeah, well, guess what? What's faster, me eating? Alright, well, time to freaking rush this guy. Hey, that's me.
You think that creature will help you face me?
Well, I don't really need him.
There is no beast that I cannot kill. I will eviscerate you both!
As you like glitch up and forth. Oh, I killed him! I'm sorry! My friends, my only friends.
My only friend.
I'll just do that. Is he immune to that? That didn't really seem to do a whole lot, to be honest. Do go! Why is this so cinematic for? Why is that Edie in particular so cinematic? No, why did it go back this way? Oh my god! This is so glitchy. Having like these giant monsters in small enclosed spaces doesn't work very well. Can I actually not fight them like this? Can I get up there somehow, I wonder? I definitely can't hurt them like this. Can I climb up this, I wonder? Can I climb? I wanna climb. I am super much. Son of a bitch, man! Oh my. Yeah, this is why. Yep. Yep. Okay. Alright, wonderful. It's like, how do I know when I could eat opals and bananas, when I could climb? I do realize I probably don't have to kill him with these, but that's kind of the entire point of fighting them, right? be able to kill like this. No, 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 no. Up, 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 good. 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 Yeah, wonderful. Hello. I climb this now. Please. Please climb! I don't know if there's a way. Okay. Can I climb that somehow? Very glitchily? No. Too gong. No, 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 no! See, it's not like I'm afraid of dying. It's just literally, there's just like. I think maybe I have to get off of him. Oh god, he actually almost killed me there. Jesus. Alright, there's a little platform here I might be able to climb. Fuck you, dude. There we go! Great. Actually, no, can I get to an elevator? Oh. Oh, maybe. Oh god, maybe if I'm very careful here. Also, I do realize how close he is to dying. There's not really anything to eat here. Oh yeah, yeah, look at that, look at that. Stuck on nothing. Cool, nice game.
Nice game.
Can I climb this? Good. I like how there's no one even here anymore. I don't think this is the way I'm supposed to do this. But it's the way I'm doing it. Maybe I can climb this way. Climb up here, maybe? Yeah, that's a good start. Come on. No! No! Listen. Listen here, Grog. Grog friend. Imagine how good the payoff's gonna be if I can eat him. Why can't I climb this? I am bigger than it. I've literally... Oh, well, that's gonna kill him. I've literally climbed up things higher than me. Oh, great. Cool. Cool game. Cool game. Great. Alright, well... Fine. 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 Great. Go kill them. Yeah, he's pretty much dead.
If all right, I had a choice between being an archer and a hunter, the hunter. Could right you die, you scrub! Much bigger mess.
Die, Glob!
You die, Glob. Oh, yeah, he's definitely dead now. Oh, son of a bitch! Holy shit! Hold on.
Blade to blade!
How does he do that?! What is that shit?! Holy good god!
Finish this.
What do I do? Ah! No, 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 jump down! Oh my fucking god. No, no! This fucking game, man!
I thought you might be game worth hunting, but you're just another corpse.
This fucking game. The parkour in this is garbage. There is no way to jump down. It's like, oh, you want to jump this way? Oh, sure, let's jump up. No, I'm pressing the S button, which means jump down. But he jumps up. Oh, the only way to jump is obviously up. Holy crap. Hey, once this happens, we'll, I guess we'll go, I'll meet you guys back to when I'm about to fight him. How do I fight him? See, I'm gonna weak the other stuff, right? What if another Warchief came? What if the entire 5 Warchief spots filled up again and I had to start this entire thing over? Good job, Nakra. Hey! Why? How did that happen? He's already branded, so that's good. So that's good. Oh, he's got a new friend! Hey, no, I can't. We got a friend,
we identify, and we gotta make a friend. Oh, it's a friend. Ah.
Men folk are vermin.
Where?
The more there you have, the more you want to kill.
Who are you talking to? Your butter face. Because you are very sexy besides your face. I am very attracted to gross green skin. Brown skin. Ooh, you look kind of scary, actually. Motive. Annoyed, he stepped in ghoul Strack. Alright, I need intel, actually. Do I care? This is probably a legitimate intel, shouldn't I? I mean, I know where he is, so I guess that wasn't a big waste of time. Hopefully this will give me some intel. Man, we were on such a nice spin. Okay, hold on. You know what? Let's quickly see. What are his weaknesses?
What are your weaknesses?
Can be damaged by range attacks! Will suck my pee-pee. Wait, oh, I'm sorry. Jeez, I don't know why I got so graphic. Alright, wonderful. Hello, mate. Hello, my honey. Oh, hello!
Norrok.
Great. Is he by himself? That'd be pretty sick.
Deathwalker!
That's a new one. That was Gravewalker.
Come face me.
Not gonna lie, that is actually pretty freaking badass. He has skulls on his armor. Oh, this is pretty easy. Great. Oh, great. Hey. No, there we go. Wow. Easy peasy. Lemon girl. Lemon girl? Is that? I feel like that's a weird slang for something. What do you mean? What do you mean? Fast shell ain't available right now, mate. Thanks, dude. You prove your worth. You do that. Alright. Take two, shall we? Sorry, I moved away to grab some water. Oops, sorry. I've hit my mic to be enthusiastic about my water. Alright, here we go.
Zugor beast bait you.
Alright, try it again. He's vulnerable to range, which is very good to know. Oh, he's here! Oh, thank you. I was about to cut. Zugotter. So, where is he?
Where is he?
He's gonna get closer, I guess. I guess he's just this way. Right, do I want that? I don't think I care for that. They don't know about me yet, so that's good. I skipped having to draw him. There he is. Good. Well, he's in a different spot this time, I think. Stop him. Oh, yeah. Don't see me, other guy. No.
Someone's sneaking about.
Oh, no.
Just my imagination.
How's this guy see me? Nobody must see. Yeah. So, shall strike kill. Will that seriously be. Nope, I don't think so, to be honest. Alright, so bad idea, in other words. Good. Well, if I could just headshot him the entire time, that would be pretty freaking nice. Okay, yeah, this is much better. Okay, oh, this is it. Got this. Yeah. Oh, riddle of arrows. Nice, bruv.
I am but one soldier of a great army.
I don't know if you've noticed, but all your entire army is just freaking dead. Dead. Cool. So, do we unlock mission now?
This should
nice,
put
digger.
An end to the butcher's extermination parties.
Oh,
let the
there
orcs
we go, new
suffer
mission.
The ravages of nature.
Orcs. What do you do? You drain an amount for health shot no longer damages the beast. The beast. I forgot about that. That's still locked? Really? No. That was the ambush. Whatever. I'd imagine they would automatically die, right? If that happens, how do I be a Hunter Legends main mission? Okay, that's weird. So, okay, I'm gonna go ahead and guess that after this mission, you'll get the last Hunter mission thing unlocked, and then after that, we'll get the last thing, and then we'll have to complete that. So it looks like another episode or two, maybe even, until we're done this DLC, and then we'll probably just move right on to the next one. Thang Talath, girl, tell me about your thang-a-lang, your dang-a-lang. I got like somebody just growl, just wandering around. That's great, wonderful. Hypocritical oath. Torvin has unsavory proposition to deal with most of his reviled enemies. All right, see what you got there, Torvin. It's nice to get some story again. Finally, it was freaking about time.
Oh, it's just the worst. That's the worst. Unnatural. Filthy.
Rude.
Disgusting.
Hey,
slow down, dwarf. What are you ranting about this time?
The last of these new war chiefs. He's a ghoul keeper. Somehow he's controlling the little bastards. Worse, actually, I think he's friends with them.
Controlling them? An Uruk commanding a ghoul army?
Aye, it's so, so dirty.
That's why I had to wait for this guy at the end.
The ghouls are endless. We can't kill them all.
No, but, shudder to say it. Hate to even think it. But, maybe...
Discord, I think. Come on, I need to deal with that now, because that's going to get real annoying very fast. Hold on, let me close that. Great.
With cool. It, Ben.
Well, Discord. It's just that your power, you seem to be able to control everything. Uruks, Karagors, Graugs. Could you control the little scavengers, too?
Too small brain. Oh, we could do that, Dominic. Did I just never think of this before? Oh my god, I control a bunch of them. Your Wraith brand to you with a charge hit streak will now brand all ghouls in the area? No
you
fucking way.
You control the ghouls as well? Isn't that a bit hypocritical?
Well, if by hypocritical you mean brilliant, then
Dude,
yes, it's very hypocritical.
It's tea to
Look,
brand
them all. I know it's disgusting, but it's for a good cause. Now, right. Go control those redundant ghouls.
Alright, sure. Write the face on there. You're like gross, don't make 45. Alright, buddies. Cool. This would actually be pretty freaking cool. Very surprised I didn't do this more in the game. Whoa. Quick throw. Where do I want to
start, I suppose. Let's keep going.
Oh, I can see them brushing up against you. I can feel them from here. This was a horrible idea.
Nice, I like this. I'm enjoying this. This is great. Oh, they're just already out, hey? I need to draw them out. They're already here. Oh, they're up there. I thought they were down here. Is there another? Yeah, there we go. Cool. Just, yeah, come on out, buddies. Well, it's Torben. I thought that was, what's his face? There we go. Hello. I kind of feel like it's gonna be very hard not to accidentally just kill a bunch. Like, what do we got now? We got, what? Oh, God. 16, great. Oh my god. How come some of them are still attacking me? How come I didn't even brand all of them? There we go. Hello, buddies. You turn filthy ghouls way off in the background. Hey!
There should be more of them.
Stop.
Something's not right.
Just keep knocking on their doors until they answer. Let's move.
Yeah, don't piss off my ghoul army. You fools. I killed all my ghouls, those bastards. Where's a quick thing? I don't know what a quick thing is. This is how I put my history. Look at him fall behind me. That's amazing. That's amazing!
That seems to have done the trick.
There's gonna be a lot.
This is over. I do hope you can forgive me.
Oh, cool. There you go. Ha ha! Ha ha! 30. What do we got now? Not enough still. Oh, there we go. Still not enough. Close! There we go, so we're out of the swarm. I think ghouls with a single Wraith brand. Good god, how? I don't think I'm gonna get that boss objective, to be honest. That's five. Alright. And a ghoul dispatch. Oh my god. Shoot two charge shots on Retrogrog. Had to stun it when you stun Retrogrog. Nearby ghouls would jump on it. Start attacking. Dispatch key. Branded ghouls to deal damage nearby Retrogrogs. Retrogrogs take extra damage with stuns. Good, good, good. I'm excited. Okay.
Get him.
Oh, we got the boss objective! They didn't actually do a very good job, to be honest, but... Oh, I just can't F him to death. Oh, I didn't mean finish him. Well, we did it. Wow, I'm actually very surprised I got the boss objective. I just kind of randomly hit T and it worked. Wait, where is he? Where is he? Oh.
Impressive. Okay. Disgusting, but impressive. I think we're ready to end this hunt. The ghoul keeper hides in an infested cave. Stalk in, steal away his pets, and kill him.
Spoiler alert, Torvin is actually the bad guy all along. Motive likes it a lot. Likes what a lot? Hunt down the final worksheet, put an end to the Beastmaster threat, and then damage by beast can be injured by Korogors, ghouls, and oh wow. Alright, so in other words, we're good here. Wonderful! So, thank you all very much for watching. There we go. Cool. So in the next episode, we'll finish up the last missions, we'll get whatever freaking thing we get for beating all the other missions in the game. And maybe we'll also have enough time to kill the last war chief, but who knows. So thanks for watching, everyone. Talk to you guys next time.